Welcome everyone, in this video we will be talking about the boot process of the operating system, but let's start with the functions of OS. Now the operating system manages the hardware and software resources of the computer. The OS provides the most economical distribution of processor memory and input-output applications to each program, which always compete for the attention of CPU. Also, it provides a stable, consistent way for applications to deal with the hardware without having to know all the details of the hardware. An operating system runs on a variety of hardware and it provides a consistent application programming interface, but reduces the problem of the developers as the operating system takes the responsibility of input-output using its driver components. Now to the boot process. Boot are the set of instructions followed to start and load the operating system, and it is the short for bootstrap process. And the process that follows, we start with the power good signal. As the electricity supply is started, it usually takes half a second for all the components to get started and start operating on proper 5V DC current. However, to the processor, this time is very long, and hence it may try to start processing before all the equipment start. And if this happens, strange results may occur. So to prevent this, power supply puts out a power OK signal to the motherboard, and only then the motherboard will start the computer. Next, the CPU wakes up. The CPU is brought into the bootstrap process and it activates the BIOS. The BIOS starts the post or the power on self test, which is a small program, and it looks for hardware failures and other necessary checks. After the post, BIOS loads into the very basic drivers. At this point, the splash screen starts to appear. The BIOS also sends signals throughout the system bus to the CPU in order to ensure all components are working properly. After this, the post hands off to the bootstrap loader. The BIOS accesses the first few kilobytes of the secondary memory, which has the bootstrap loader, and loads it into the RAM. It is designed to find the operating system on the hard disk and launch it. And finally, once the OS loads into the memory, it is given the responsibility of the computer.